We're gonna get into it. The very first exercise, all right? So, you want to set up on the forearms. If you do have extra weight and you want to make this a little more challenging, you can add some weight on the back. We're gonna do this complete body weight. Show you guys what you guys can do without anything at home. All right, so let's get it. First exercise, get set up, nice straight line. Butt is up in the air, we're sagging down on the ground. Everything nice and straight, core braced as if someone's gonna punch you in the gut, and we're getting it going. All right, 30 to 60 seconds. Watch how they froze, the summit is over. The summer is always, always, always done with. The summer is always, always, always done with. The city is cold. The people are colder. Watch how they froze. That's 20. The summer is always, always done with. The summer is always, always, always done with. 30. Party, we're almost there. Holding strong. 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 2, 1, and on. All right, so that was 60 seconds. How's it going, Hoogly? What's good? All right. Got 6 seconds. Alright, now we're moving right into V-ups. Okay, so this is gonna be great for working both the upper and lower abs. Basically, you're gonna perform a leg raise and a crunch at the same time, and your body's gonna form a V-shape at the top. Alright? We're going for 10 to 20 reps here. Doing bad things for a better life. Your words cut deep, probably couldn't get yourself some space. Stretch out like this, and raise up both at the same time. They don't even pray for me on a Sunday. I'm tired of hearing one day and that someday I'ma be the biggest rapper in the country. I try being patient, I try getting used to the basement. I try with the communication, but they ain't even saying shit, and I don't like to talk much. And they always need something whenever they call up. Who done shot the videos, homie, that was all us. And we wrote the songs, made the beats, it was all up. Work a lot of long nights, had a lot of preparation. Yeah, they knew I had the bomb, it's the detonation. Ooh. Only thing I worry about is all right, I only got 15 there. But that's all good. We're going for 10 to 20 there. So do what you can. You don't have to kill yourself with it, but push yourself, challenge yourself. And the goal with this is the circuits. We're moving right from one exercise to the next, nice and quick. All right, so now we got Russian twists. Now again, you can do this with no weight, or you could add weight to this. It's completely up to you. If you do want to add some weight, if you got something around the house that's going to work for it, you can do that. Otherwise, follow along like this. So, you're going to set up. Here, it might be easier to see if I do it sideways. So, you're going to set up here. I'm going to raise the leg slightly. Engage the core. Just twisting side to side. So we're going for 10 to 20 reps each side. All right? Here we go. I like love and I like learning. I like money and I like earning. The future, that's what me and you determine. Woo! All right. That was about 16 there. Again, 10 to 20. Yo, what's up, Hoonigan? How's it going, dude? All right, now we have, these either they're called leg raise pulse ups or just pulse ups. So essentially, what we're doing is performing a leg raise. And then once we've raised our legs up to the top, we're gonna extend our hips and push our legs further up into the air and then control back down. All right. Here's how these look. Gonna lie flat down here. Form a leg raise up. And then extend the hips into the air. What? Two.
Say, yeah. Okay.
My back sticking to this damn mat. Taking an air pocket. How many was that, chat? 13 or 14? My stomach gets in the way when I do that. Making me laugh like Keenan and Kill. Me, I deliver, you see in the mail. Got all the bars and don't need no bell. Nope. Alright. And the fan favorite. Some burpees. Now, to be honest, I'm not 100% how these burpees are going to go because the shoulder is still sore, but we're going to see. The burpees aren't working. We can substitute for some mountain climbers or something for the time being, but we'll give it a shot. All right, let's go, chat. That's 12. 13. City use me as a crush. Look back, said that's fine. My main goal. City on the map, rap just my time. Living life like a crash course. Stance in my passport. Getting everything for like stuff fast for. I don't care about opinions. People looking like a million. I just wanna single morning with another 20. Oh my. Alright. All right, chat, that was solid. That was the first round of that circuit, all right? So if you guys are just joining in, we're still gonna do another, probably 2 to 3 rounds of that. It was about, I think that first circuit took somewhere between 8 to 10 minutes. So good, quick ab workout. We're gonna run through, you know, 3 to 4 rounds to get it right around 30 minutes for the whole thing. But killer, killer core workout. We're just gonna rest up for a minute, grab some water, and we're gonna get ready to go again through another round. So if you guys are joining in a little bit later now, let me see if this helps. No, that's worse. But yeah, if you guys are just joining in, it's a complete home ab workout. You can follow along. We're going through it exercise by exercise right here in real time. And we're going for about 10 to 20 reps per exercise. Although the first one's planks, so that's gonna be 30 to 60 seconds. But I'll let you know before every exercise. All right, and you don't need any equipment for this one. So you can do this completely at home. You don't need any of this gym equipment that you see in the background here. It's just gonna be body weight. And, you know, we already got through that first round. I can definitely feel it. So you don't need, you know, you don't need a bunch of fancy equipment to get a solid workout in. All right. We're gonna rest up about another 30 seconds or so. Then we're gonna get back into it for another round. So if you guys are planning on following along, get ready, you know, have some water at hand so that you can grab little sips when you need. But we're gonna get into this in a few seconds. So let's go. Let's get the energy up too. Let's get the vibes in chat. Hope you guys are all having a great evening as well.
It's over 9,000!
Let's go! All right, chat. First exercise. Coming up again, planks. So we're holding for 30 to 60 seconds. If you feel like adding additional weight on your back for these, you got a real strong core, you can, but it's not necessary. All right, you can do this with just body weight. Yeah, so let's go. Got the timer ready. All right, let's get it. So again, you wanna have a straight, you wanna have a nice straight back for this. You don't want your butt sticking up in the air or sagging down to the ground. Keep everything nice and straight. All right, let's get it. And I'm big enough myself these days. In 3, 2, 1, go. Try to tear me down, real ones, they stuck with me. Yeah. Go, turn sideways so you guys can see a little better what I'm doing here. So keep the core braced nice and tight. If someone's gonna punch you in the stomach. Timer. Here we go. All right, we're over 20 seconds already. Let's go. That's 30 seconds. That's it. Those that are going the full minute, let's keep holding. Keep it up. 40 seconds. Almost there, 15. 10, 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, in time. All right. Made it through the first one. Now we're moving on to B-ups. All right, so 10 to 20 reps. Once again, do basically as many as you can, but don't kill yourself on it. Just kind of go for as many as you can get, and then you can stop and rest until we all finish up, depending on how many you get. All right, so with these, you're raising the legs and crunching the upper body up at the same time. You should form a V at the top. All right, move this down. All right, let's get it. That's it. I got 15. Ran another 5.25 miles today. My God, Dark, you're crazy. Alright. Time to twist. Russian twist, let's go. Yo, Celsi, what's good, man? Woo, let's get it. Alright, so again, you can perform this without weight or you can add weight. It's up to you. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five. That's 10. Let's keep going. That's 16. All right. Well within that 10 to 20 rep range. All right, chat. Now, after deadlifts and ape set spider curls. Damn. Yeah, that sounds like quite the day. All right. So now we got pulse ups. So with these, you're performing a traditional leg raise. And then you're extending the hips to raise those feet up higher into the air. It's gonna help engage that lower core even more. And lowering back down under control. All right, I'm gonna try to turn this on, see if this, see a little bit better light here for these. Not, we can turn it off after. Ugh. All right, so I like to just plant my hands kind of under my hips here. I'm gonna perform a leg raise and drive up to the top. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 11. Busy work day. Nice. Alright, chat. Everyone's favorite. Burpees. Burpee time. Alright, this is a little bit harsh now. There we go. Burpee time. 10 to 20. Feel free to follow along. Do what you can. Adjust as needed. But let's get it. Burpee time. Here they are. That's four. Five. Let's go, chat. Six. All right, that's 10. Let's keep going. That is the end of round two. Boy. My chat, we're gonna take, you know, a minute or two. Dehydrate, catch the breath. If you guys have any questions or anything regarding training, nutrition, weight loss, building muscle, any of that, you can feel free to post in the chat. I'll do my best to answer while we're on our rest period here. Hey, what's up, body part? How's it going? Oh yeah, I gotta update the burpee debt. That's a good call. I gotta get that down. I haven't even been tracking these burpees. We're already at 40 on the evening. Let's go. Whew. All right, let's see here. Gotta update that burpee debt. Or sorry, the burpee counters and the burpee debt. Okay. Whew. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, that burpee debt is going down. Finally, making some solid progress with it. Been crushing it. That is the, that's actually the lowest that burpee debt has been in, like, months. It's typically been stuck up around the like 7,000 to 8,000 range, so to have it back in the 3,000s is pretty epic. All right, chat, how are you guys feeling? You guys ready for round three? You guys ready to get this? What are intra workout drinks? Are they just BCAAs or something else? Usually they're BCAAs. Sometimes you can have a carb supplement as an intra-workout drink, and sometimes they can be a bit of both. They can have some carb source and some BCAAs or electrolytes. Those are typically the three main intra-workout supplements, and it's all just to help basically sustain your energy and your hydration throughout the workout. And then the BCAAs are kind of like an anti-catabolic thing, so it's basically it's more beneficial if you're doing like a super long training session or you're doing like weights and then cardio afterwards, because if your body, if you kind of burn through your glycogen and your body's searching for additional energy stores, it can pull amino acids from your muscle tissue if you don't have readily available amino acids in the bloodstream. So that's basically what BCAAs do for you to prevent that excess muscle breakdown. They provide those extra amino acids for your body to use as energy when it needs to, and then that way it's helping preserve your muscle mass as much as possible. But again, it's more beneficial in like more like longer endurance type of activities, or like I said, if you're doing like weights and then cardio kind of thing. Oh shit, I'm scared now. Don't take amino acids from my muscles. Yeah, the body's pretty smart. It's gonna take whatever it needs from wherever it can get it. Right back to the store to get BCAAs. There you go. All right, chat. I think we're ready for round numero tres. Get a long enough rest there. So we got planks again to start out here. We got 30 to 60 seconds. You want to squeeze, you know, brace that core. Keep those abs engaged as if someone's about to slap you in the gut. And we're going to hold for 30 to 60 seconds. And then we're going to continue on circuit fashion. Five exercises. Okay. Not super complicated, but still super effective. Okay. You don't have to get super fancy or complicated to have an effective workout. So this is all body weight, no equipment needed. Five exercises in a circuit. Gonna just crush the core. Let's get it. Round three. Get the timer ready. When you're burning 2,000 calories and sweating like crazy, you'd be using electrolytes as you're working out, or is that something you can take after? The electrolytes could help if you find your, especially if you're starting to like cramp or things like that during your workout. Electrolytes just help to balance your mineral levels and stuff and keep you hydrated. I'm gonna say 5-star. All right, let's get this, chat. 30 to 60 seconds. We got planks. Let's get it. 3, 2, 1, and go. A brace nice and strong. Keep the body straight. Don't drop the hips. Don't stick your butt up in the air. Keep it all nice and straight. 15 seconds. Keep going. You told if you trying to make your way up, get ready for the lows. No one there to help me, got ready on my own. View spectacular party. At 30 seconds, those that are sticking it out for the full minute, let's keep it going. Keep holding strong. Always with a couple dimes, yeah, I know what changes. Talking about my life for somebody's entertainment. Stop hiding when I'm. That's 45, 15 seconds left. Let's go. Let's go, chat. We got this. And 10. 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. All right, we survived it, chat. Let's go. There's the 5-stars. Let's get it. All right. Now we got V-ups, chat. Right back to it. 10 to 20 reps. Whatever you can do, just go, you know, as far as you can. Push yourself. Let's get it. So we're crunching, we're lifting the legs up, doing a leg raise. At the same time, crunching the upper body, form a V at the top, hence the name V-ups. All right, slide this down a little. All right, let's go, chat. Arms up, overhead. Lift the legs and the core at the same time. The upper body start, there we go. 3, 4, you focus on someone else, that's why you losing. Black and blue diamonds, life gave me bruises. Told them I'ma make it, then I went and proved it. I don't care what you say, only what you're doing. Time passed, no way, till the one day I asked. 12, can I get my mind back? 13, smoke, but I'm high off the contact. Let me give you what you need. You say, my A 16. My God. Don't fall, it's a doozy. You mean everything to me. Alright, chat. Now we're moving to Russian twists. These are for the obliques on the sides. Alright, so we're gonna be twisting side to side. I guess you can't really see there, but twisting side to side, working these finger-like muscles on the sides there. Alright. Let's get it. So, you can either keep your legs up off the ground, it's gonna make it more difficult, or you can keep your heels on the ground. I'm gonna lean back to about 45 degrees, twist, and hit the ground on the side. That's 2, 3, 4, 5. That is 18. Holy. I ain't feeling that, chat. Oh, boy. I can't tell you. There we go. All right, so we're going to do it again. All right, chat. Two more exercises. Let's go. Let's push it through. Let's push. So we got pulse ups now. This is a leg raise with a hip extension at the top to raise those feet further up into the air. Really gonna work the lower abs. Fire up the core. Let's get it. So you can do this leg straight. If this is too difficult for you, you can bend your knees. That's gonna make it much easier. And so just do what you can, just as you need. Let's get it.
Past few months giving everything, but I never give up.
It's 12, so I gon' fill cups. Keep going. Putting you first, lost me for a second. They would never call if the boy didn't check it. They would never take. Oh, that's 15. Street tough, but the ratchet easy. God stay up. Alrighty. If you're able to do 20 for all of these exercises, then man, your core is stronger than mine. So fall off, never gonna beat me here all season. This ain't like TV, song keep spinning, make them all queasy, moving like breezy, dope like cheesy. And the crowd favorite. So all of them are 10 to 20. Plank 1 minute. Yeah, plank is 30 to 60 seconds. And all the rest of the exercises are 10 to 20 reps. There's a pretty decent range in there, so you can kind of push yourself depending on your experience level and, you know, just how intense you want to go. Just adjust this. My motor's getting what I need, so I don't need no one. I didn't realize how quiet the music was, chat. Alright, burpee time. Let's get it. This is actually the last exercise of the ab workout, so let's push through. Let's get it. That's 10. Let's keep it going. Holy! Yeah.